22, the Quill Mode. Here we go. Push her buttons, I pull strings, I've got her hooked and due to be reeling. I ain't faking a thing, but you should take what I say with a pinch of salt. All right, chat. Funny, but that's because you laugh in times of no hope. That's how I learned to cope. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the... Well, I've been scummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the... What popped out six? I'm a hollow one by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more. Okay, hold on, chat, hold on. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the... This episode is sponsored by Jersey Mike's. We'll get yourself from Jersey Mike's. Okay. We are all focused now. We are focused. We are ready to go. Okay. So, that's how much money I won with prize money. I'm not all about the drills. Oh, here we go. The Asian Elite Cup Championship. I'm pretty sure it's a championship, right? Yeah. That was supposed to Liverpool. This could end bad or good. Come a long way from all the rules I was preaching. Some lessons there ain't no teaching. Gotta do it and learn for yourself. I never did. Just told me he's worrying about my health. Cause I've had four and three shots. There we go. We're playing Liverpool. This morning told him it's evening time somewhere else in the world. Plus, should I lock on the player or no? Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the scummy, I admit I did what I did, but I am a hollow one by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, whatever twist. Nah, I figure I show up my skills, so I'm not gonna lock on and play. I'm just gonna play it out. That's why the pop up to six. I'm a hollow one by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. Not dreaming is the way I be scheming. Alright. I'm succeeding. I've read the secret, I know the meaning. You want more, you don't get there pleading, bruv. Fight for your cause, kicking and screaming. Cause I come from the shore, but a poor part. All you see is beating him. And all the guys from them sides coming down. Alright, chat, we are here playing the Asian Elite Cup Championship. Oh my god, there's no, I can't go to try and get a drink of water. Yeah, this is a preseason, but this is a very tight final. Oh jeez. Chat, I haven't played this game in a while. Yeah, I'm gonna play some AO tennis, yeah. No doubt, I'm gonna play some AO tennis. But right now I'm playing some FIFA 22, the preseason. I'm gonna actually play it after this. I'm gonna play after if you wanna hop in after. I just wanna play this gotta cross that. Oh, What am I doing? Fuck, dude.
No, I might play. It's just right now I'm playing some FIFA right now, but I'll probably play if we want to stick around and play an online match. If you have AO Tennis, you can definitely play. I have Xbox. I'm not sure if AO Tennis is cross-platform now. I'm not sure, but I do have the Xbox. So if you have Xbox, we can definitely play some AO Tennis. I don't know if it's cross-platform. If it is, can you let me know? We definitely chop it up. Okay, sorry, chat. I almost forgot how to, like, kind of play this game. Let's go! That was big. That was big. I don't know how I even scored that. I like. Oh. Let's go. I have no idea what kind of goal that was. I have no idea. It went off a defender and then I guess off a goalie. That's my guess. I have no idea. My ultimate guess. So I feel like I should move the camera so we can see what the score is. Oh, what a save! Hold on, chat. I'm gonna change the camera. Hold on. I'm gonna change the camera. We'll change the camera. Change it to the right side. Top white. I'm going top white. Okay, I switched the camera. Let me know if I actually switched it. I'm not sure if I did, but I did switch it. Who do you think is gonna win the U.S. Open? Are you talking? Which one? Are you talking about the men's or the women's? Men. If we're talking about the men's, I got Francis winning it because my guy Nadal lost to him. If you're talking about women, yeah, I got Francis from the USA. I got him defeating the guy. I forgot his name. The guy who beat Kyrgios. The guy who beat Kyrgios. That was. Were you up for that match? Do I follow women's tennis? I do follow women's tennis. I do follow it. I actually I got on after watching the Pegula and that Polish girl, cause she, I remember she was 57-7 in the this year in 55-7 in this year. I do follow women's tennis. Oh, a lot. My newest Kyrgios was injured. Dude, I didn't know if Kyrgios was injured in the fifth set. I thought he played good. It's just, I don't know. I thought he played good in the fifth. I just, if he was injured, I couldn't tell. I just thought he played good. It's just, I don't know. Yeah, I can't say if he did play, if he did get injured, I didn't notice. I honestly was just here for the entertainment. The entertainment was phenomenal. Him, that match was phenomenal. It ended 1 a.m. East Coast in America. I had to get up for work the next day, but yeah. And like, oh geez, goalkeeper's out so far. Did you watch the if you're still in chat, did you watch the Serena Williams whole last match? That was like 6 point. Oh yeah, yes. Tonight was supposed to be an awesome match. I honestly don't want the Spaniard to win, just because if the Spaniard guy loses, and the other guy in the bottom half loop don't make it. I think it was top half, I'm not sure. If none of them make it, Nadal gets the top seed. But I do want this. I do want okay, so I don't know if you're still in chat, but I just got the ESPN alert that Kyrgios just got fined $14,000 for his unsportsmanlike conduct when he like threw the racket and he like food, his water bottles. He got fined 14K. I mean, oh my God. That's goal kick. Goal kick. Goal kick. You didn't touch anything. That's goal kick. Yep, that's goal kick. Damn, he got fined $14,000 for just being a complete idiot at the US Open. I mean, he was an idiot. I love it. I love what he does, but wait, what was it? Nice, the Mets won. Oh yeah. Oh shit. Hold on. I'm playing this on professional difficulty. Oh, what a save! Dude, these saves are insane. Oh yeah, the pink bag, yeah. Dude, what a save. What a save. My man went up for that save. Oh, come on, man. Oh my. That's all I could do. Dude, this is a phenomenal game so far. Yeah, five saves already. Look at that save. That save was phenomenal. But I've just been our couple, I'll be in the stream, one of my streams tomorrow, but, oh, whoa. Oh, just passed the, oh my gosh, should've did a food ball right there. No, I didn't have to, oh. Oh my god, good defense. That was such a good defense. I'm not gonna make a sub yet. Look at everybody's healthy out here. But yeah, that's crazy. He got fined 14K for him just being Nick Kyrgios. Just him being Nick Kyrgios. You play real tennis? Yeah, I did play real tennis. I played high school, and then I walked onto my college team. Well, yeah. I'm a lefty, so I modeled my game off of Rafa Nadal because he's my favorite player. Like, everything he did, I modeled my game off of him. Yeah, I do play weight tennis. I'm a lefty, so, you know, lefty slice, lefty kick serve. That was me. I'm telling you, Nadal's my guy, so I modeled everything I did off of Nadal. Damn. Yeah. I'm telling you, like, almost, I have, like, Nadal hat. Like, I have so much Nadal memorabilia. It's not funny. Are there public courts over there? Oh, dude, yeah. There's tons of free courts. Tons of free courts. There's a court, like, down the street from my house. But, yeah, there's tons of free courts and stuff like that. It's a good luxury, especially like playing college. Like you always, obviously you go to class over that. Like practice was like at 6 a.m. lift practice. After class, or sometimes we did individuals. It depends. 2K, oh like 2K, jeez, that's a lot of money, man. That was a lot of money. 2K for... Wow. I can't imagine. I was blessed enough that my mom worked at like a tennis facility for like pretty much my whole life. So I got free lessons almost every day. Let's go! Let's go! I don't know what that goal was evil. What kind of goal was that? Oh, what a goal. What rackets do you use? I use Wilson rackets. That's one thing I did. Nadal uses Babolat, I use Wilson. Use Wilson rackets, and I Schmidt rackets by myself as well. Yeah, I don't know how much it is in over you, but rackets in the United States are like $250 per racket. $250 per racket, and then the tennis bag is like $150, like that. But when you play like, we travel a lot and stuff like that, sometimes they pay for some expenses, but yeah. Rackets are $250, about $250, and then bags are $150. How about you? I'm not sure how much it is for you. How much is it, if you can still hear me? Look at this save, dude. Look at that save. Look at that save, man. Same place, however, my oldest racket's 2007. Wow. Now I used, I think it was one of the rackets Serena Williams used to have back in like 2007. Yeah, do you know how to string your rackets? Because that's usually what I did that. I usually string rackets. But not as quickly as like professionals, but. Look at that save! My meter went up for that! Okay, that. Damn, 2007. So, okay, at least it's the same place all around. I thought it would be different places for back and stuff like that. So that's, I'm glad it's the same places. That's a good sick, dude. These are some sick helmets. No, I did try some rackets myself, and like I wanted to do his head, but head, I don't know, just the way I play stuff that, and I play like curious too, like I form a racket, stuff like that, like sometimes no one wants to watch me play because I just, very frustrated. Or that. I'm not gonna lie. Sometimes when I played, like, especially when you play, like, when you were younger, you played, tournaments, and some tournaments you make your own calls. So, if you have to, you have to cheat, you know? What you gotta do. You gotta do what you gotta do. Oh no! They came all the. Damn, I gotta lock in. They came out of the lock rooms on file. You customize your rackets too? Yeah, I customized it a little bit, but not to how you did it. Because the way my hands are, I had custom, like, the. Like where you grip it. I have to do new paint. If I usually bring a new racket, I just either get a new one or it depends. Especially like in college, like we have sponsorships like that, so like the rackets usually ship us rackets, especially when we play like competitive college, like I did. So. I never did that. Never painted my rackets. Not gonna lie. Oh geez, forgot how. Oh, let's go. Come on. Oh snap. Oh my god, they ran into each other. Nope, that's out. Okay, that's fair. You can mess around. Yeah. Usually, each year I get six new rackets. Six new rackets a year. Six, yeah. I'm making that sub next time. Push the team up. No. Damn, I should have went top left. Yeah, I would get six. I would usually, especially in college, like when we played college, I would get six. I get six new rackets a year. But like high school stuff like that, I would just keep the same one. Yeah, high school I keep the same one, but when you got college, I got six new ones. So yeah, college, that's when I would get. Okay, I make a personal change too. Screw it. Oh wait, taking out Ronaldo is like kind of crazy. Okay, if I have to take out Ronaldo later, but not right now. Yeah, half my college team was evil from Spain, England, Sweden. We had two Americans plus three American coaches. Yeah, half our team barely spoke English, so it was It's difficult, especially doing like doubles. Like, hey, get it over there. Fuck! Yeah. Fuck! Ava playing... See, I would kind of, but I realized I wasn't that good. Cause I'm like, when I got played college, I played like down in like throw double. So I'm gonna say no. I did not think. I just figured out playing college and pretty much retiring, and that's what I did. No, he's offsides. Alright. Oh no. Alright, come on. It's more the expenses, man. The expenses are just insane. I don't have the finances to play like collusions. Yeah, and it's a grind, man. Like college is enough. It was. Funnily in FIFA 22. I never played. I'm not that good either, if you can tell. I blew a 2-0 lead in football. So I mean, yeah, we can play. You on Xbox? What are you on? No! Are you kidding me? What was that? Oh, it's off. Oh! Oh, you're on Xbox? Alright, send me a game attack. Send me a game attack in chat. Or you can add me. I'm just meta piece. Meta space peace 41, and that's another space, all caps. That's my game attack. So if you want to add me, I can add you. Whatever works best for you, man. Also, quick question: where are you from, by the way? I don't know where you're from. I'm just curious. I don't know where exactly you're from. From where? Where is that? I'm from, geez. Okay. So like, what's the like language? I'm not that familiar with, like what's your like main language? Let's go, baby. Spanish. That's awesome, man. I took free use of Spanish in high school. I still don't know anything. I have no clue. I gave up on Spanish. Let's go. Griezmann got the goal. Let's go, Griezmann. That's a nice goal. Yes, sir. 3-2 match. Can I hold it? It might be the decider, but I can't say because Liverpool is good. The main language is Spanish. Awesome. That's really awesome. Yes, so goal kick. Take that. Take that goal kick. So I never asked you. Who do you want to win the U.S. Open? You want the Spaniard, who's like number 3 seed. Like if he wins, he'd be the youngest to get the top seed. Like I didn't ask you who do you want to win the U.S. Open. Oh, you add me. Good stuff. Oh. Okay. Sorry. I added you. Yeah, I added you. You're good. It's all good. I added you. I think I added you. Yeah. Wait, you said, oh shoot, your Xbox, how fast is your internet? Will it be quick updates? You want that Francis guy to win the US Open as well? Because I want him to win too. If that's who you said, I want him to win. Because honestly, the Fujian final, especially if Curious didn't get, if he didn't lose, I wanted to be Curious and him. But now since Curious got eliminated last night, that's a yellow. Yep. Oh, you have slow internet, so I'm gonna take an owl. What time is it now? It's 10:18 now. I mean, depends how quickly it would take, yeah. Just because I have an interview tomorrow, stuff like that. An interview, and as well as work. So if it takes fast, we can definitely make it happen. And if we don't make it happen today, we can definitely make it happen this week for sure. Also, what's the time you got over when what's the time difference? Because over here it's 10:18. I'm not sure what it is. Oh, hello, Carpin. Hello, man. How's it going, man? You just witnessed me winning the Asian Elite Cup Championship. I won 3-2, Carpin. Won 3-2. Oh, we have five people on. We have five people in the chat. Let's go. FIFA might be it, man. I'm trying to get affiliate just like Matt. Like Matt, I'm trying to grind and get affiliate. I'm at 15 followers, so if you can help me, that'd be awesome. But yeah, we won the championship. We beat Liverpool 3-2. What the hell was this? Oh, I'm gonna say, what the hell was that? That's a terrible angle. I don't know what the hell that was. How was college, Carpin? How was school today? Yeah, raise it up. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah, we won. Raise up again, yeah. Let's go, baby. Dude, my day was fantastic. How was your day, Carpin? And how was school? How was school today? I had a fantastic day. I popped in your stream. I helped Max out. He made me mod in his chat. So I felt honored. And this is the preseason cup. I'm not in the regular season yet. Oh yeah, baby. Yes, how very nice. Your day was nice. And did you have the exam? What time is it over there in Argentina? The great country of Argentina. I'm telling you, Carpin, I need to go back there. I love Argentina. I gotta go back there. Oh yeah. Hi, is that you? Do you play Xbox? Is that your gamertag, Carpin? Carpin, is that your gamertag or what? Yeah, is it HYP? Is that gamertag or what? I'm not sure what that is. If you can elaborate, what I don't know what that is. Also, I'm looking at chat on my phone because I'm trying my computer. So I'm looking at chat on my phone. So if I don't look at your message right away, that's why. And if I'm looking this way, I'm looking at seeing what chat's typing. But we're on 3-2. Okay, advance. I want the stats. There we go. Here we go. Yes, indeed. I added you. I added you. What would be a good name to call you? I don't know what would be a good name to call you, but I did add you. I added you during the stream. Oh, you don't have an Xbox. I know you have a PC, Carpin. Oh, that's an emo. Okay. Okay, my fault. I'm just trying to get familiar with the Twitch lingo. Wait, where's the semis? Wait, okay, I guess we won the championship. Okay, I didn't know what the semis. Let's go to the office. Let's see how much money I won, Carpin. See how much money I won. Carpin, I won 5.9 mil. I don't know what this music is. And if you miss anything in my stream, I'm going to upload my YouTube channel. My YouTube channel is Avery Gaming. A-V-E-R-Y space gaming on YouTube. I always add all the stuff to my YouTube. And so yeah. Shots off when it's half past 12 in the afternoon, not the morning. Told him it's evening time somewhere else in the world. Plus, how you think I make it so lit? I mean, besides the fact something, I just wanted some more. What of a twist? Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the can I give people extensions? I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more. What of a twist? Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the scummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. And a hollow out by the heathen. I used to think I'm just dreaming. Now dream is the way I be scheming. Manifested, now I'm succeeding. I've read the secret, I know the meaning. You want more, you don't. Yeah, I gave a lot of people money. A lot of people money. Cause I come from the shore, but the poor part. All you see is greening. And all the guys from them sides. My team's worth a lot of money. I've got her hooked and due to be reeling. Faking a thing, but you should take what I say with a pinch of salt. Let's go. Funny, but that's because you laugh in times of no hope. That's how I advance. I don't care about training. I don't do any of that training anyway. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the I've been scummy. I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why my team's in like, I feel like it's in a weak. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the I've been scummy. Weak league, but it's okay. Let's go one up. Dude, this is why I'm glad I did the Precinct Cup with that. Yeah, what's everybody's plan today? What's everybody doing today? Also, what time is it over everybody? It's 10:26 over here. Or 27. So 10:27 PM. Oh, you're in bed. I don't know what time is it, Coffin? 23:27. I'm not sure what time it is. I'm sorry, I'm not looking at all the other times. And what time do you usually stream, Carp, in the morning? Do you usually stream at the same time as usual before school? My man's in bed watching me stream. That's awesome. Okay, it's 11:27. Okay, so you're out ahead of me. Okay. Thank you. It's 10:27. Okay, so you're in the same time area, time zone am I? Okay, cool, cool, cool. It's good to know, good to know. I don't care about transfers. I got my team. No one's leaving my team. Yo, usually I stream at 19. Okay, so you stream at okay. I've been streaming as always. I try being streaming again. Depending on, because I have an interview tomorrow, so I see. We got someone from Spain, Japan. Dude, I should get someone from you guys' country. Okay, we're gonna call him back and we're gonna send him to Argentina. We're gonna send him to Argentina to find Carpin. We're gonna send Connell to Argentina. I got someone from Spain in Italy, but we're gonna send someone to we're sending this guy to Argentina. We're trying to see if we can find the next Messi. Send him to Argentina, guys. So you guys are right here. Hey guys, I'm in South America. So Carpenter's right here. And then alright, so we're going on Tina for 9 months. What should we find from Argentina? A goalie, playmaker. I'm gonna see what we can get from Argentina. Send him Argentina for 9 months. So we went to South America. And also, Carbon, for my lunch, when I was asking you what I should have for my lunch, I had leftovers. So leftovers are pretty much food. Like spaghetti meatballs, and you didn't eat all of it, you save it for next day. That's what's called leftovers. Yeah, that's what leftovers are called. We're going to reject some players. But yeah, if you guys don't mind hitting that follow button, and I used to stream every day, but tomorrow I won't be streaming. I'm going to karaoke, so I won't be streaming because I have work and karaoke. I won't be streaming tomorrow. I should take tomorrow off. And if I do stream, it'll probably be later, like either this time or later. Let's go, boys. I want to try playing another game. This is all just jewel stuff. Like, this is all just drill stuff. Last schedule. I regret scheduling all of this. Like, it's just every day. Training, every day. Yeah, but call me. But I'll get some good people from Argentina. My scalper, go to South America and get some Messies and bring them here. This team's from China. I'm using. Funny, but that's because you laugh in times of no hope. That's how I learned to cope. I just wanted some more, whatever twist. Think I didn't take my one friend posted something on Twitch. My friend going live on stream playing Madden. Nice, I'm proud of him. Going live on Madden. Probably all my, and Max would have went live, but he's he had a busy day. But yeah, I'm just glad the Mets won. My baseball team, I follow baseball as well. My team won. I just wanted some more, whatever twist. Think I didn't take this shit. Don't take the office got me, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop to six. I know hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just Oh, well, looks like we're playing a game. Chad, you still there? Have you ever met a tennis pro? Yeah, I met Nadal before. I met Rafael Nadal before. Smooth Williams, Djokovic. Even though I hate him because he beats my guy. I fought Djokovic. I saw Djokovic. I saw the blind bubbles. But yeah, Nadal was awesome. Seeing Nadal was amazing. I was starstruck. I was like, oh my god, Nadal. He's so jacked too. My man's jacked. Have you met any tennis players? Yeah. Nadal. Seeing Nadal was just, I was like, wow. Anthony Williams. So watch, put in the walk. Do it. No, it's okay. Have a great day, Coffin. Have a great night. Oh, there's Billy and Tolman's. That, I'm sorry about that. But yeah, have a great night, Coffin, and I see you tomorrow. Adios. Yeah, but thank you, Carl, for stopping in, man. Oh yeah, here we go. Let's go. Yeah, see, I had you. Let's go. Let's go, chat. Cristiano Ronaldo. Okay. Chat, I'm all ears. I'm all ears. Sorry about that. I'm all ears. I'm all ears, chat. I'm all ears. Alright, they're going 3-5-2. Oh, 5-3-2. Okay. Going 5-3-2. We got this. We got this. This is nothing. This is nothing. We're going 5-3-2. Let's go. Let's get this walk. Let's get this walk. We're on like a football field. Oh. Oh my God. I hit the post over here. Wrong button. Yeah, I'm gonna play this game, and then if you wanna play like Fall Guys or you wanna play whatever, I'm definitely game. I'll play this game, then we'll play like if your game's downloaded by then, you can play. Give me that ball. Give me that. Wow. Oh my God. What the hell was that? That was way too high. Oh my God. That was way too high. I panicked. Oh my God, Mbappe. That's Cornel. My game just updated. Waiting for friendly. Okay. Alright, we're gonna play friendly after this game. Does that work for you? Can we play friendly after this game? Yeah, I'm definitely down to play friendly with you. Yeah. Okay, cool. I'm gonna play this game and then we will get the friendly going. Oh my God. Oh, I tried the bicycle kick. I gotta remember the buttons I use sometimes. Like, I always forget. What are you doing? Oh my. Okay, it's okay. All right. Oh no. Oh no. Yo, hey, can you let me know what the tennis match, what the score is right now? Who's up? And if they're on, out of the fourth set, can you let me know? Cause I'm not. No! Dang it! You made a mistake, pal. Let's go, baby. Oh, he's one set up. Okay, yo, appreciate that. Appreciate the tennis update. Is he opposite of foe? Will he face foe in the semis? One nil, baby, 1-0. Oh, come on, man. That's a terrible call. See, I should have passed. Come on, Ronaldo. What? That was not an own goal. Come on, I'll win it. Wait, what? What do you mean that goes to count? Oh my god. You can't call it right there. Let's go. Oh, we will definitely see more second half. Definitely see more second half. You kidding me? Oh, look at that. Are you kidding me? Also, what would be a good, better name to call you? What's your good name to call you? By the way, I don't know what good name to call you. I know I call Carlton. I don't know what's a good name to call you. And this. Not even close to damn net. That was a good sliding tackle right there. Good sliding tackle, nice and clean. That pissed me off, man. That pissed me off. Get Gus? Can I call you Gus? Can I call you Gus? Oh no. Do you mind if I call you Gus? I know, but. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, I can call you Gus. Okay, cool. I just want to make it nice and short. Is it? Oh my god, dude! Let's go. Let's go. Look at that, I switched it to the other leg. Manager was pleased. I forget what I named my manager. Oh, I named it Devontae. Named Devontae Cross. Don't know why. Oh no. But The next move in the career mode, I'm gonna send a scout to your country, Gus. See where we can send. Oh my god, Chris, no, come on, I'm trying to get a goal, man. What? I'm Pogba. He didn't do nothing. Oh, he ain't doing nothing. Come on. Another offside. Come on, man. Like, are you kidding me, man? Yeah, well, he'll 2-0. Oh. Joey Alva. Oh my God, what the hell am I doing? It deserves a battle. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, we're almost there, Gus. Almost there. Almost there, man. I had to get that man in because he sent an email. He's complaining about playing time. Like, sorry, man. I just don't. Terrible shot, Rocco. No way, what? Nope. I'm not making that sub at all. Alright, corner kick. Oh, sub. I don't know who you are, but you seem just. Uh-oh. Oh crap. Wait. What happened? Injury. Wait, what just happened? What's he injured with? I gotta take him out? Griezmann. Damn, I don't want to take people out, but okay. What did he do? Oh, jeez. He's got injured. Just one to the football. Damn. That sucks. Bowen. Dude, that sucks. That's like a key piece. Oh yeah, oh yeah, look at this. That was a daggle, Gus, that was a daggle. Daggle, baby. Yeah, I don't know why the goalie didn't, I don't know. That's a daggle. Let's park the bus. Hey guys, you know about that park the bus? You know about that? I get shut out too. It's not a good point. Guys, I hope you're ready, man. Hope you're ready. I'm on a two-game winning streak. That's I'm on a two-game winning streak. I hope you're ready. Do you got your club? You got your club you want to pick? Also, Gus, do you mind inviting me? I don't know how to invite in this game. If you're still there, I don't know how you invite. Yeah, honestly, it works. Yeah, I hopefully it works. Yeah, if it doesn't, we can just go AO tennis. I won't mind doing AO tennis. We want to do AO tennis as well. Oh, it's too laggy. You want to try another day? What's too laggy? FIFA or what? Or AO tennis, or just the game in general. You want to try another day? You can definitely do that. Let me know what you're talking about. Yes, so. But Gus, what's lagging, the game or what? Ready for a game? Yeah, I'm ready for the game. I'm ready, Gus. I'm ready. All right, invite you. Okay. Hopefully I know what I'm doing. Hopefully I know how to invite you, Gus. I'm hoping I can know how to invite you, man. If it's just like how all the other games are, should be good. I do a post game interview. Okay. All right, what kind of questions you got? That's all for my team. Oh, I was pleased. Really, I mean, we won 3-0. I was really, really pleased. He's out for 3 months. Damn. That sucks. He's out for 3 months. Thank you. Cheers. Alright, I'm gonna save quit and invite Gus. Oh. I don't know what is this. Dude, I don't know what I just did. I don't know what I just did. Oh. From your region ain't one for preaching, but I come a long way from all the rules I was preaching. Some lessons there ain't no teaching. Gotta do it and learn for yourself. I never did want no help. They just told me he's worrying. Where do I go to? Is it three shots of when it's half past 12 in the afternoon, not the morning? Told him it's evening time somewhere else. Oh, all my families, okay. My fault. Okay. I mean, besides the fact I just wanted some more, whatever twist. What do you want to do? Yeah, do you want to do 6, 8? You want to do 6 or 8? Let's do 7. You want to do 7? 7 fine. I've read the secret, I know the meaning. You want more, you don't get there pleading, bruv. Well, let's walk from, okay. Cool. From the shore, but the poor part. All you see is greening. And all the guys from them sides coming down. Alright, set you an invite. Let me know if you got it. I ain't faking a thing, but you should take what I say with a pinch of salt. Cause I find funny, but that's cause you laugh in times of no hope. That's how I learned to cope. I just wanted some more, all of a twist. Think I didn't take risks. Did you get the invite? Okay, you got the invite, cool. What team you gonna be? I go based on what team you gonna be. Are you gonna be Dartmouth? Okay. I be my squad. It's my favorite club too. Be Liverpool. Hey, Liverpool was Dartmouth. Let's get this going. I'm home. I work for the home.
But I come a long way from all the rules I was preaching. Some lessons there ain't no teaching. Gotta do it and learn for yourself. I never did want no.
Alright, let's get it going. Good luck, Gus. Make the best player win. Thiago. Alright, here we go. Playing Gus, playing a view. Good luck, yep, good luck, man. Playing 7. Here we go. Both our favorite teams are playing. Good luck, man. Win or lose, I'm not mad. We're good. Oh, jeez. I gotta remember my buttons. My man tried to do the fake effect. I like that. He tried to be fake of that. Oh, uh-oh. Gus is building something. Oh, ooh, I like, oh. My man, I love the move. I can't be mad. Like, I love the move. Oh, let's go. Crap. Oh gosh, darn it. Dude, okay, B, okay. All right, I gotta remember that. B has hit that one. Marco Wolf, dude, great player. I like it, I like him so much. Love Marco Wolf. Oh, what are you doing? No! You're in the wrong way, you buffoon. Oh, God. Oh! Oh, my God! There's a corner kick. Corner. Good D. Can't be mad with that. You blocked my vision. I couldn't go anywhere. Marco Wolf. My man's not bad. He's not bad at all. He's actually pretty good. Gosh, you're pretty good at this game. Gus has the moves. He has the... Oh, God. Dude, Gus is setting something up. Oh, that was a good block in the hip. Got numbers. Oh, good slide tackle, Gus. Dude, he had to do that. If he didn't do that, I would have scored. So that was good stuff by Gus. Dude, Gus is locked in. I love it. I love it. Come on, I want him. This guy's good. Oh, good pass. All right, Dartmouth, let's see what you got. That's all I could do right there. That's all I could have done. Oh, give and go. Damn, no, Cornell. Oh, where's my... Oh, he's back there. I was like, where's it? Man, eh? He got numbers, but he... Oh, my God. What do you... That was a terrible cross. Oh, God. Yeah, Dartmouth is playing fantastic right now. They're playing. Woo! That was a... Let's go! Let's go, all right. That's not cool. That's not enough to win, though. One enough's not enough to win. Gus is good. Gus is good. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Oh, my God. I had to do that. That was good. Oh, my God. If Gus had, 2 minutes, I would have been in trouble right there because I hit back in the middle. Dude, that was good first half, Gus. Good first half. That was a great full half, but he dominated me the whole first half, though. With possession. Here we go. What? No! Excuse me? That was on me? Oh my God, whatever. I thought it was on God. Oh God. Yo, Gus came with the momentum. Damn, Gus came out of the locker room with a punch. Good stuff, Gus. Good God, my man came out of a punch. Thank you.
Dude, this. Yo, Gus. Yo. Yo. Gus is nasty. Yo. Gus is nasty. What did I sign myself up for? Yeah, my man's nasty in this game. Good God, Gus is nasty. What the? You guys got to get... they ran into each other. Oh, my God. I was... Oh, my God. That was right to them goalie. Oh, shit. Oh, you idiot, Avery. Oh, man. Ah. No! No! That's some BS. That's not... That's some BS. Oh my God, man. Fucking... Ah, so frustrating.
What are you? Oh, like, what are you bonehead guys doing? Dude, that would've been the nastiest goal ever right there. Good tackle. Like, I'm not mad about that. That was a good tackle.
won't play.
Have you heard about Match Play? I have. It's on Game Pass. I did play it a little bit off stream. I like this game better. Not gonna lie, I like this game better. Just my opinion. It's just What do you mean we won't be good doubles partners? Come on, I'm getting rejected online with doubles. Oh my god, I really don't play doubles. Oh my god, what do you mean? Everybody's saying no to my doubles invite. Come on, Francis. No, I won't play you, Francis. I'm gonna send it again. Oh my god. Francis won't play doubles with me. How rude. Two Americans. Dude, do I have like a no one to play tennis with me? Oh my god. Dude, no one to play tennis with me. This is ridiculous. I'm just getting rejections left and right. I'm gonna, cause these are just one sets. These are just one set rules. How about losing championship? You kidding me? Damn, I throw that far down. Oh my goodness. Dude, this is ridiculous. Oh my god. Ghoul up on that's yeah. I feel like some people will ghoul up on the game, some people I gave it a try. I gave it a try. Dude, no one wants to play doubles with me, it's ridiculous. Is this even? Oh, I'm in the championship. I play a championship. You play online? Kind of. All right, let's get this going. This. Damn it. Yeah, that's the one thing that sucks. Yeah, the online on that game isn't the best. Does suck about that. Yeah. I did see that. It does take 5 minutes for like a partner. If you want to play, like, hold on, guys. I'll be back. I just want to see. Okay. Alright, here we go, guys. Here we go.
Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this final men's match. Please give it up for the players.
Oh, I bet it looks awesome. I bet they did a good job. Here we go. Yes, so that's four. This is the championship. Come on. You hear the grunt? The grunt sounds like Nadal, because I used the Nadal grunt. Double. Let's go. 30. This is best 2 out of 3, I think. Jeez Louise. Oh, I know, the gameplay does look nice.
Oh. 15-30.
I got my Rolex. Got my Rolex gear on. Oh. I think I'm using a head racket in this game. Come on! 15-40.
The server.
That's out.
The call. The ball was called.
That's out.
Out.
That's out. Let's go.
Two challenges remain.
Break the point. Gotta break him here. Come on. Had to break him. Trying to do 6-0, 6-0, baby. 6-0, 6-0. Oh my god.
15-0.
I act like Kyrgios in this game. Let's go! Like Gus, I act like Kyrgios in this game so much. Come on.
Game.
Jeez Louise. Man, he gets his ball in. Oh my god. Come on! Come on!
Love 14.
Time is it? Oh yeah, definitely calling the stream after this match for sure. It is almost midnight. Jeez. Oh, let's go. I take that, man. 15s. Come on. Oh my god. Jeez Louise. God damn it.
15 love.
Dude, that's a long rally. 24. Kobe. The gameplay looks sick, man. I'm telling you. What the hell?
30-15.
You saw my Fumo Mac, I was like, I'm supposed to like Connor right there. Come on.
34.
Damn, 5-0 and 4-0. That's not like me. Come on! Let's go, baby! Come on, man. Let's go. Okay, and the wall, look how detailed this is. That's so detailed, man. So detailed. Like, if I had control of this game, I would make... I would, like, tone this into... This Kuyama would be so sick.
Game and first sets.
First set took 10 minutes in game, apparently. Let's go second set. Also, guys, I don't know if you saw, but Cobra Kai premiere was, I think, today. Or tomorrow. Go. Oh, dude, yeah, 100%. That's why I went from Top Spin 4 to this game.
Love 15.
And like, I didn't go back. I downloaded Match Play, I didn't get the feel from Match Play of this game.
Four.
Oh, that's out. Double.
Love 13.
Plus, you can do so much with your character, with the accessories, stuff like that. It's great. I'm pretty sure in this game Nadal retired. I think I'm New York's 5 or 6. Right, 40 love. Well, love 40 to him. Nope. It's out. Come on! I don't know where he was going. Come on.
15 love.
Let's go.
30 love.
What the hell? That was terrible. Yeah, 6-6-0. This guy obviously is not. Plus the tournament I entered, none of the big names are in it. Have you ever played what? Hold on. Have you ever played?
15 love.
Oh, I have played on clay before. Yes. I actually love playing on clay, especially like sliding. What I do, cause I would buy different shoes for the occasion. So I would buy clay shoes, like well, I have like all black. Oh, let's go! I have an all black shoe for clay, and then I would have my like my custom ones for. I would have these like my regular shoes for like hardcore and. In grass, but I have all black like Adidas with silver for the clay courts. Cause I played on the clay court in high school, and then never played it clay on college. Love playing on clay. Come on. My man went off the court. That's out. Yo, what's the update on the semis for US Open? Have you played on clay? Obviously you probably have. But yeah, let's give a one-handed. In real life, I have a two-handed backhand, and obviously my forehand is forehand. But yeah, I have a two-handed backhand. How about you? What do you guess? What do you got? Tony, I'm modding this game. I'm like, this is how I play in like real life. I usually like, I still involve it a lot. I don't know why he's not controlling my sword. My sword's all fast. I'm just doing top spin, so. Oh.
The server is challenging the call on the left far sideline. The ball was called out. Two challenges remain.
Oh. Go. Nice game. Come on, baby. Let's go. My racket just like Nick Kyrgios. I'm telling you, this guy is just like Nick Kyrgios, pretty much. Go. You like that chair, umpire? Come on. All right, here we go. Yo, what's the update on the tennis match? Oh my god.
Love 15.
Yo, Gus, did you see that, Gus? Come on.
15-0.
Go.
30-15. Out.
Come on.
40-15.
Championship point, baby.
Game 7-9.
Let's go. Look at that ghost. Look at that, Gus. All right, Gus, I'm going to end it there. I'm going to end it there. Hold on. GG, dude, it was GG. Oh, yeah, two bagels, Gus. 2 bagels, 6-0, 6-0. 6-0, 6-0. You ain't know, Gus. You ain't know.
Well done. Another great win. You're building a nice collection.
I know I am. Alright, we're gonna end the day. That's been your boy, Amy101, aka Valence, and I'm out. Peace!